Alright guys, thank you so much for tuning in for a brand new video. In this video, I'm going to be showing you guys 5 easy stretches that you can do to improve your flexibility. These 5 stretches you can do where whatever you have spaces, you can connect these exercises like in your bed or wherever you have a little bit of space. And yeah, without further ado, let's get straight to it. Alright guys, for the first one, all we're going to be doing is we're just going to be putting one leg, you know, just put one leg against the ground, and then you're going to put your other leg, and then we're going to alternate. So it's going to look like this. You're just going to go like this, just a nice little stretch. You can lean in if you want a little bit. Go up. If this is too easy, you can lean up. You can lean a little bit more. You can really feel it right here. Your hip flexors, just getting that really good stretching. Let's alternate. Just hold it for like, you know, 20 seconds. Whatever's fine for you guys. Just getting that good stretching. Make sure your foot is pointing that way across. Can lean in a little bit. Whatever is good for you guys, just feeling that stretch here, your hip flexors. Alright guys, now in the second one, for this one, all we're going to be doing is we're going to be putting, for example, we're going to be putting our body against the ground, and then you're going to be lifting these two, your legs, you'll be lifting your legs, both of them, and then holding them, locking them in your ankle, just putting your hands against the ankle, and yeah, just feeling that good stretch. Just go as far as you can go. You can do this for as long as you want. Make sure you're feeling that good stretch. If you can't go as much, you know, just do what you can so you can advance every time. Just getting that good stretch. Make sure you're breathing. Alright, let's go to another one. Alright, for the third one, all we're going to be doing for this one is we're just, maybe you guys are similar with this one. You're just going to be putting your legs across here and just going to be putting them like that. And then all you're going to be doing is you're going to be reaching as far as you can go, and yeah, just you can even put like anything to like where you want to reach, set a goal, and then you can reach there. And yeah, let's get straight to it. As far as you can go, make sure you're breathing. All right guys, for the fourth one, for this one, it's gonna look like this. You're gonna be putting, I'm pretty sure you guys maybe are familiar with this. You're gonna go down, and then you're just gonna reach as far as you can go, just like this. You know, really feeling that stretch. This is a good stretch. One of the more difficult ones, you're gonna be feeling it. Just go as far as you can go. Make sure you're breathing once again. Really important. And yeah, this is just go as far as you can go. If you can't go as far, just, you know, we're gonna keep on advancing. Alright, pretty much done. And we're gonna keep on advancing. Make sure you set a new goal. Maybe you can go even farther. And yeah, just trying to improve that flexibility. Because that's very important for when you like have training sessions, and yeah, it's very important for when you're recuperating, and yeah, it's one of the main things. All right guys, let's go to the fifth one, the fifth and last one. This one's one of the more easy ones and simple ones, but it still gets the job done, you know, and it's just an easy one, but it's good. So for this one, all we're gonna be doing is putting our legs across like that, and then we're just gonna reaching, try to reach to your toes. And yeah, let's get straight to it. Make sure you're breathing. And if you can't reach as far as again, you just, you know, just do as far as you can. Again, you can even go to, you can even hold your ankles right here, just like that. Go farther. It just really depends on you. What do you feel is best for you? Alright guys, thank you so much for tuning in for a brand new video. If you did enjoy or find this video helpful, make sure you smash that like button, give this video a big thumbs up, comment down below, share it to your friends, all that good stuff. And yeah, I know I'm like nowhere near like being a yoga teacher or something like that, you know, but I was just trying to show you guys some easy stretches that you can do that maybe that can help you, or yeah, that was the main purpose. And yeah guys, hope to see you guys in the next one. Peace out guys.